This is a box of cassette tapes. I remember listening to sections of them when I was younger. These tapes, like my family, have lived most of their life in Chile. I must return them there as soon as I can. These cassettes are not meant to last more than 30 years. Some of these tapes are 40 years old, 10 years overdue. Between the years 1977 and 1988, this is how my family communicated with the family we left behind in Argentina. I bought my first cassette player and started listening to them.